and this will be your room for the night. Now, this room comes with its very own private kitchen. So, you have all of your supplies and needs. But if you want to cook something, you will have to come to tell me. Okay. I'm sorry, ma'am, but all we wanted to do was just find a warm place to stay. I mean, well, you can't visit somewhere without coming to it. We just needed a warm place to warm up her and it's us. Okay, fine. If you change your mind, come visit me in your 3-people room. I guess. We love having company.
You're a hotel, miss. You run a hotel. Don't you have company all the time?
Faces pass and I'm homebound. Staring blankly ahead, just making a way through the crowd. And I need you, and I miss you.
Okay, yeah, that's a good idea.
Hey, what should I call you now?
Just call me your mom.
But you aren't my mom. And you were never my stepmom. I sort of adopted you.
No, you didn't.
You just took me in. You just like you offered.
Okay, you're right.
I mean, what should I call you? You're not my real mom. You're not my mom. I mean, I just don't know. I don't know. I never knew my mom. I have no idea. What should I do? I've never known who I really was.
I know, honey.
I know.
Okay, I will.
I can't sleep. I keep thinking of Mom even though I've never even met her.
Don't worry, we'll go to sleep.
Do you really think so?
I promise you'll be able to go.
Okay. If you're so sure.
I better get to bed.
I'll sleep on with the lights on.
There. Mom?
I miss you.